Already this summer, we've been notified on our phones about evacuations and alerts. When it comes to an emergency situation, like an evacuation for a fire, it's important that emergency alerts do what they're supposed to. But this morning, there was confusion across Spokane County as phones lit up with emergency alerts asking people to shelter in place. Good evening. I'm Aaron Luna.
And I'm Nia Wong. This morning, police say a man shot his wife and her daughter, then took off. So emergency management sent an alert to phones in the nearby area telling people to shelter in place. The problem, a lot of people got that alert and lived nowhere near the incident. It's not the first time the information in the alerts has been incomplete or irrelevant to those receiving it. Rania, Kaur went to Spokane Emergency Management today and found out the problem was even bigger than we thought.
It's Spokane County's Emergency Management Department that pushes out wireless emergency alerts for anyone who has a cell phone. While the whole process usually goes smoothly, we've heard complaints from many of you about the lack of detail and the wrong people receiving the alerts. It starts with your phone popping up a notification. Those emergency alerts that go to all phones in the county are sent from here at Spokane County Emergency Management.
We have been able to locate missing people within 10 minutes. They could have been missing for hours, but when we sent out a wireless emergency alert, we found them within 10 minutes.
Normally, when Simone Ramel McKay creates an emergency alert, it sets a targeted area with a shape. So when an alert is sent out, it's only sent to those a tenth of a mile in that area or those coming in. A usually smooth system, it has had a few issues in the past few days. This morning, people all over the county got alerts about a situation nowhere near them.
A few stray messages, that's going to happen. That's inevitable. But this morning and this weekend, we got many more than just a few occasional messages that strayed.
The federal system they use relies on cell providers and cell towers to get the message across. Today, they admit something went wrong.
We know it can be effective. What happened this weekend, we're not sure. Something did not work as well, whether it's a cell phone provider issue or whether it's the IPAWS system issue. We need to figure that out.
So this issue doesn't continue in the future. They say the exact issue is going to take time to figure out. In the meantime, they'll be adding specifics on location when they can to avoid any confusion. This system is a federal system that alerts anyone with a cell phone. There is a code red emergency alert system through the county that you can opt into. That information can be found on our website. In studio, Rania Kaur, 4 News Now.